Heyo everyone, this is a Happy Anime Cafe Manager here with another Let's Play for Legend of Zelda Ocarina of Time. Phew boy. I can't find that one door anymore. Just locking on the enemies from there could be really distracting. It's a pet peeve of mine. Ah, here we go. Crossfire! Crossfire! Ha! You missed! Okay, there we go. Okay, so I finally found the compass. Okay, so there's one more treasure to find on the fifth floor. Thank you. That was a wasted effort. Shoot fly, don't bother me. So that's a backtrack. Not that one. That spawned a bomb looks familiar. Okay, so I was wondering what that face thing was, so it tells me where the exit is, but doesn't exactly help me on how to get the last treasure that's in this temple. Oh! Yeah, I'm about to give up here. Try and climb up. Fuck. Yeah. Already got fairy in the bottle. Yeah, that was close. I could have lost some more health. And my battery's near depleted. Well, I only get it after defeating the boss. Well, thanks for watching, everyone. Until next time, to be continued, baby.